specific approach, the simulation. And actually, I have never done this in Erasmus. Even I have a lot of experience in Erasmus Plus program. So I decided it could be quite interesting for me. So I applied for this project, I get accepted, and I came here. And I think it's quite interesting, this new approach for learning something with no formal education method.
This training course helps you to develop these skills, to interact with different kinds of people, to find new connections and also to exchange ideas. So basically right now participants are doing their own simulation games after all the skills that they gained during this week. And after that they'll be actually true trainers and very skillful and very informed regarding this topic, and will be the one who will be really informed and will actually transmit this information to their peers, to their organizations, to different kinds of target groups. So this is why this training is important, because simulation game is a way to connect people. It's a way to find new friends and also to know how to solve conflict.
I think the most important thing I've learned in this project is really practicing empathy and how important it is to let your ego aside in order to come up with a sustainable solution, and how to talk assertively to other people who may have more power with you or less power. From this point of view, I think the simulation games are very useful and can generate a bigger impact if we do it consciously, if we do it mindfully, and I hope that every participant in this training will bring something to their community and be the change they want to see in the society.
This kind of activity give opportunity to participants to get new skills, to meet new people, to understand the cultural difference. They become more creative and self-confident. If we want a better world, we should invest in a new generation for have a better world in the future.